Well, first and foremost, I know it's always hard to come in here after you've had a loss, but there's definitely a lot to celebrate with your season. I mean, you end this season 17-13 as the PAC champions, as an NCAA appearance, so congratulations on that. Coach, maybe talk about what your strategy was coming into this game against a really, really tough Emory squad.
Right. I mean, I think our biggest strategy was just to keep playing hard. We knew that they were going to be bigger, more physical than we were, but that was kind of our theme of our run at the end of the season, was just to stay locked in and just to keep playing disciplined and just keep the ball off the floor. Obviously, we talked a little bit, about our block and what we needed to do. But honestly, I didn't want to overwhelm the girls with too many things, and we just tried to focus on stopping a couple things, and then just playing volleyball the rest of the time.
Awesome. So you start in that first game, and it's gangbusters. I mean, it is one of the best games I've seen so far today. Tell me a little bit about that, either Riley or Orlando. Tell me about how you felt in that first game. I mean, you all were neck and neck all the way up to the end.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely hungry. Like, we were just like, we are going to be the team that makes them, like, a little scared. And we were like, let's get it. We've got nothing to lose. We've worked so hard and just wanted to absolutely terrify them and make them afraid of Bethany, West Virginia. And honestly, I think we did that. I mean, I know we didn't win it, but I mean, come on now. You hanging with number five? Mm-hmm. I that's kind of where I was at. And I think we all kind of were in the same mindset, like, just go get it, you know?
Yeah, this whole day today, I would say, like, since this morning we woke up with the mentality, like, we have nothing to lose and we have everything to gain. So we really went into that first set just striving to come out on top. And honestly, I think that we won the first set. In my heart, we won, but score showed different. But yeah, in my heart, we won.
So you come out in that set. I mean, that first game was really tough, and you come out to that second set, and it looked like it was really tough. Like you kind of got the wind blown out of you. Quickly into that second set, you call a timeout, coach. It might have been your second, and you pull Torres to the side. What do you tell her then?
We were just talking about the fact that we need to get our middles going, and we did a little bit. We were just struggling a little bit on the passing side of things and just made, some unforced errors. But all season our middles have been, sort of our bread and butter, to say, and we weren't really using them that much. But our pass just wasn't quite there. But she did a great job of using them when they were available.
Yeah, no doubt. You did a very nice job. Maybe talk a little bit about your defense. I thought your defense was incredible. I mean, there were times that you were getting balls up off the ground, especially Asia Krim. Just it seems like where the ball is, there she is too. Maybe one of her teammates can talk to about how you feel about her and what she and the other defensive players bring.
Oh, amazing. They got my back. I'm the first line of defense, so being up there for the block and just having somebody dig a block that I wasn't able to get my hands on, it's like insane. I just look back and I know that they have my back always. You probably feel the same way, especially when your hands are up there and you don't get a good touch and they're back there just to get that dig. It just feels great.
Yeah. Well, I know that you two are seniors. It looks like you may have a couple others that are seniors, but a lot of still players on the team coming back. Coach, how do you feel about, the next season and how you get them ready after coming off an NCAA appearance?
Right. It was funny because we actually just talked about that in the locker room. And, hard, obviously, for the seniors that, will not be returning. But we talked about really, honestly, emulating that first set moving forward in our season. And that volleyball right there was exactly what we have been trying to play all season. It was exactly the feeling I wanted them to have. So we talked briefly about just using that to propel us into the next season and to give us a little bit more experience under our belt too, in hopes, that we are back next year here and we'll have a little bit more under our belt of that level that we need to be playing.
Well, I think you should leave here with your heads held high because you had a great season, a great appearance tonight. So just congratulations and glad that you made it here.
Thank you very much.